not put that shit near me. Might have time for 3 full runs today, depending on how our femme fatales go and whatnot. Interesting knockback. So yeah, for clarification, the plus minus is relative to Mystic's world record, and my PB is just there for moral support. That just did not even come out at all. Okay. That's so weird. I did the exact same thing I do as Daredevil. Maybe his jump squat has more frames than Daredevil? Yeah, you are more used to it. It's not something I've ever practiced. So, like, I shouldn't expect to get it instantly. Okay, not who I meant to grab, but that was a cool fucking interaction. Ah, it's too early. Was that not cool? When I grabbed a fucking corpse of an invader and just pushed myself into the Marauder. But I'm pretty sure it should be the... yeah. Skill issue. You can go clip it. It's in clip range. Oh, that's really bad. Unless... That's bad. Okay. That was close. But what can you do? It's fine. Yeah, because I did the finisher. It just didn't land. new. I've never seen that happen. Keep going. That was weird, but not miserably weird. I'm gonna try it again. Nice. Although I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to hit that a lot lower than I did. Why do I have a table in my hands? Evidently, that's why. Couldn't find him. Dog. I could have been way better. Perfect. Again, I did the extra punch for good measure because earlier today I had one that definitely should have worked without the extra punch, but it didn't. So, you know, just trying to play it safe. Oh yeah, something I noticed, whenever you skip barrier 2, the victory checkpoint is a lot earlier than if you do barrier skip on the third one. So it's actually a really good idea to go for another wall kick off the wall there. Because you can get a victory while you're still on the wall. I don't know why it's like that. Way too high. Don't throw anything, please. I didn't need to climb that high, but I was scared. Might get trolled. No trolls. Alright. Let's hope he plays nice, because he hasn't been doing it lately. Ooh, that's really bad. No, I meant to turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit closer. Damn it, now I'm stuck. Worth continuing. I made a baby boo 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 baba mistake, but I've had a lot worse with a lot less, so. Shit is right. Okay. Shit. I should kill him, right? No. Please. Oh my god. Okay. You haven't my best moves yet. I feel like so many things should have killed him, but did like no damage. I know he's got a lot of health, but I mean still. Oh, the super wake up would have killed? He's not dead. No, I meant to do a fucking drop kick. And then the dickhead got in my way. Ah. Dropkick would have cleaved both of them too. Stay calm. We had a death in the Electra Daredevil. And Last Stand was mediocre. Why are you not dying? Whatever. Crack the knuckles. Shake it off. care if it hits us both. That'll do it. And it's everyone. Good. Targeting game. Nice. 0-0. I'm trying to talk less and look at chat less. I think it's helping me a little. Nice. Might get trolled. Nice, we got the two hit. Sweet. Haven't had that pattern in a while. We can nickel and dime our way back into being minus. So I feel really good about this so far. He's too far. Stuck by the wall. That's bad. Please. Stop with this nonsense. You mean like her running super, or like her falling super, or like, can you be a little bit more specific? Like, what should I use? What should I utilize on? It almost didn't, that's why I grabbed this. It was still a good idea. Fuck, I wanted to do that to him. Super super drop attack, aerial super super wall dives are all super attached to the launch thing and use my less than that combo. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I should use like regular super attacks way less, because like when it comes to the super attack combo, the finisher takes very little energy, but everything else takes a lot. Something that I need to do more of, just like baby attack into super attack. Alright, this guy's a real piece of shit. At least we get a two piece with him. Why are you back there? Explain yourself. Is someone killed? Where'd he go? Wow, the teamwork. Wait, did he live? This piece of shit. Never even grabbed this in my life. What am I? Her aerial super is basically the same as Wolverine's aerial super, but stronger. It can hit the thing when he's standing and has a chance of double hitting. If you hold up on the stick while loading into the mission, you should spawn closer to the top. Oh! How come you've never mentioned that? I asked if there were, if anyone knew of any other places where we could try, like, holding a particular stick direction. Why didn't you say so? No, that's good advice, though. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Might whiff the third. I think it did. No, it didn't. Or it was a delayed reaction. Sweet. We'll do a full loop so we can let the delayed reactions play out. breakthrough. I'll help you. Killed the invader. I think. Please. Nice. Good RNG here. It's trolling. Giga trolling. Giga dick trolling. Good man. That might replay. Yeah. Ah! Aim, please. What am I aiming at? It's like a lot of... Cool. It took a long time to wake up. I should have just thrown it. Thought he would do it instantly and be in goal. Wall humpers. S&D, Monka S. S&D, Monka S. like that. This is a good S&D. Barring a couple of weird things, got some good lampposts. Feels really good. Hope we get some cowards. Really? One coward. I did admittedly say, hope we get some cowards, when I meant to say, hope we don't get any cowards. So that's partly my fault. Rage into the cutscene, the old classic. Later, Mystic, take care, and appreciate the advice as always. Don't coward, please. You're so good. Oh, I love you. That was awesome. Yeah, super nice compared to PB. Oh, it banked off the wall and hit her. That's all of her energy. I need more objects. Where are you going? Come over here, sweetheart. No! She was quicker. No, it broke! No! What the fuck? Stupid whore. Thank God. That was unfortunate, really. There wasn't a whole lot I could have done, because I was like trying to do projectiles, and Venom was like, oh shit, I'm in range, let me do my super attack. Yeah, she trolled the fuck out of me, man. She like caught shit that she never catches, she threw shit really fast. She is just straight evil. Be a good boy, Venom. Ooh, that's a good boy. We had a really good MD in the previous run. I've been practicing it a lot lately. Hopefully I can make it consistent. I should have killed him. I'll let him come to me. It auto-targeted the right thing. Thank God. I turned. I should have. Shit. No more talking. Not bad. It was actually, it was 1 second slower than the previous run. I think. I don't know, but it was good. Spider-Man. Punch it to be sure. Perfect. Big explosion. Here it comes. Weird airlift in the previous run, but airlift is still always an opportunity to get a little bit ahead on world record, because airlift and world record was like kind of not great. Fucking camera, mixing up my controls. Oh my god! There it is. I don't mind. I do need to finish them with projectiles. That's really bad. Pick it up quick. Good. Oh, there's no one there. I knew that. Oh, that collateral was so beautiful. That was literally a triple collat. No, pick up the car. Doofus. I'll take that. I think there's a dude behind the chopper. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck. Just do it. Alright. Yeah. The first card hit one target out of four, which is really bad. At least we got to use it on the next pack, because you have to kill at least two for the next pack to spawn, I think. It's at least two. Ideally, you get three or four, obviously. Nice, he's in the area. But does he know? Ooh, he knows what I want! Oh my god, good boy. That is exceptionally good behavior. Potential. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good. You've already done it now. You've grounded.
Yep. Holding up and right. There I am down below. Wrong target. Try again. Okay. Johnny does not have any interest in these Turlin engines. Which is very strange. Good enough. Okay. That was literally all just because the rock wouldn't hit the target, and then my fireball wouldn't hit the target either. Super bizarre. Yeah, top floor was good. I've been practicing Torchbearer a lot, and I think I've been getting a lot better at it. Interesting spawn, though. Got him on the backswing. Pop Rage now, and get the cleave. Cleave. Good. No block. That's a kill. No, it's not. What the fuck? Where are you aiming? Recover, idiot! No, I need that. Thought I heard you teleport in. Only your friend could have joined us. I was so sure he would drop it. God, I love the slow-mo cameras, and by love, I mean, fuck you. He's an idiot. He's not a great torchbearer, but I didn't come close to dying, and that's good. I get to bully this kid at the end. Yeah, it was a mediocre torchbearer. A little bit of trolling happened. What can you do? Simpleton. Nice! Holy shit! He got literally stunlocked. Between my jabs and that electric wall, he was fucked. That's basically what Mystic does in Rage of the Beast, isn't it? Obviously, he doesn't go for the finisher, but yeah. Basically. Hit him on the upswing. He's taking so much damage. Fuck. Had he dropped his guard, that would have been sweet. I could have done a fatality. I'll just take this. It's for free. Yeah, absolutely, Falco. Absolutely. Yeah, still ahead. We're not even far behind world record, which is insane. Knuckle crack. Pick it up. Please punch him. I don't care anymore. Pop it. That was really bad RNG with those. Like, none of them died from the homing. It's okay. Force Rager. Save it for the next wing. I don't care if I land in it. Oh wow, it took forever to recover there. Jesus Christ. Flying recoveries are so fucking bad, man. For no reason, too. I need more energy. That's good. He fucking did the thing that I don't like. Oh, he died. Just die. Mystic is so good at Scuttle. It's actually insane how much faster he is. But honestly, I was getting trolled upstairs, so wasn't a whole lot I could have done. I'm gonna think about this one. Where am I? All right, they haven't spawned in, so I'll just go up the pole immediately. We only got one use out of the pole. That's rare. And very bad. Okay. We're good. Yes, we are good. Barely. Let's see if we can aim this. They're sizing me up. Here, come. Please. That's at least one. Two. Oh, three. Okay. Nice. I wasn't sure. I don't know why that trips me sometimes. Fucking brawl ass tripping. I should have cleaved and you know it. On God. He land? He's a fucking idiot! We're gonna wait. Is it safer? Ooh, we should have just committed to the grab. Just pop it. Get me out of here. Please. Nice. I had to fucking spin around. I've been having very bad luck with this mission, so I'm going to shut the fuck up. This is a really good start. Well, he got a lot of energy back, but still good. Now the real fight begins. We didn't need the rage. Stop. Okay. We actually didn't even take a single point of damage, which is kind of insane. Untouchable. I punched it like a goofball. Oh, that's so bad. We're gonna go for ring out-ish. Yes! Okay. I choked super hard on a biga giga dick. I was trying to say giga, I don't know why I said biga. And then I clutched it. We're good. Big epic. I don't know if that previous one broke. It did? No, it didn't. Pick it up. Select. Game, don't crash. Nice. He's not dead. Oh, he is. Thank God. It was just delayed. Ah. Yogur. Good boy! Too early. Ooh. Okay. Nice! Oh, fuck him up, King. Oh my God. Didn't want rage, but I was still holding R. It's on me. The other. The tank is alive. Holy fucking godlike shit in my asshole. Hazmat never behaves. If I think he's AFK for a second, I'm tanking. No way. He's actually behaving, oh my God. Holy fucking shit, this is the run. Oh my God. Chase me, please. Almost. You. I jumped so hard. Not what I wanted at all. Okay. There's no way. Okay. I don't like when he gets sent backwards. Please. That'll protect me at least. Oh my god. If Rokul behaves, I have a minute to play with. There's no way. Flu, fucker. Stop flying. Stop flying. Dodge. Fuck you. Don't do it. You piece of shit! New world record. Oh my god. I PB'd by a minute and by 2 minutes and 9 seconds. And I beat world record by only like six. Oh my god. Oh, thank you so much, guys.
Had to unlearn in order to survive. More so-called refugees arrived. Slowly, they started to enslave us. All those that posed a threat.
I'm shaking so much right now.
Only I and a handful of other resistance fighters managed to escape. To retake our home. We needed to build an army. I just wanted to save my people.